wake up, I had to wake up at 6 a.m. And then I had to wash my face and brush my teeth and sit in. And I had to get breakfast and have a sit. I had to go to school at 2:07. And at noon, I had to go home and have lunch at 11:30. Then I had to go to school and come back to 12:00. In the afternoon, I had to finish the lessons and go home at 5:30. I had to help my mom at 1:07 p.m. And in the evening, I had to have dinner at 6:15. Then I had to have my mom at 1:07. And I had to do homework and play the game at 7:30. And I had to go to sleep at 9:30. And my hobby is playing chess. I sometimes play it and play with my younger brother. And I sometimes play chess after school and play it at home. I like it because it's very interesting. It makes me laugh and reduce my stress. And thanks for your listening.